Okay, so this is me returning home after after leaving Kansas City.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking.
Right now, though, it kind of sucks. You know, I'm back in a small town, few skate parks, less friends, less to film, less to do. To say the least, it kind of sucks.
And that's just what they'll do. One of these days,
what
these
the
boots
fuck?
Are gonna walk all over you. Yeah.
For the past week, I found myself kind of moping around like a little bitch. This is where I start, this house, this town, everything, this is where I started this YouTube channel. So I figured, you know, why not? Let's just go back to square one. Let's return to the early days. What I do. I basically sat in my driveway and I rode my bike. And that's exactly what the fuck I'm gonna do right now. So, yes, I've only rode my bike one time since I've moved back to my parents' house, and this is gonna be number two. You know, I figured, let's get back on the bike. I have a Sabrosa rail sitting right over there, and I had you guys send me some tricks to do, so I'm gonna try to do some of those. I'm not gonna get all of them because, although I have not been riding much since I've been back in town, funny thing, since I just moved from Kansas City, I'm going back to Kansas City tomorrow, so there's gonna be a bunch of riding back with the Boss Squad, so it's not really all that different, but, for the bulk of it, yeah, so this Sabrosa rail is gonna be our best friend for the next 4 months. I'm going to, I don't know if you guys know this, I don't really grind, I don't really ride that much street, I just like messing around on ramps, I haven't really learned anything in a long time. You know, bike, rail, I'm gonna try to force myself to learn some street tricks. And it's thanks to you guys. Follow me on Instagram at Greyson Roberts to participate in future polls. But as for right now, you guys are going to fucking kill me because I can't do any of the things you sent. So it's gonna be a day of learns and I gotta get back warmed up. So we're gonna start small. I'm gonna do some of the normal stuff, some of the stuff you've called out. I'm gonna warm up, do some of my favorite tricks, and then I'm gonna get into the new stuff that I've never even stuck my feet in the water of before because I'm afraid of drowning. Switch pegs, whatever. Oh, I did it! I hope that wasn't too out of frame. That was a new learn. A lot of these, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really even know what you're talking about. And it's either I can't do it just because it's a little bit too hard, or you're telling me to do a flare in or out of a fucking grind. So the first one I see is, I'm just gonna name off a couple, shout you out, and then I'm gonna do them. So we've got crook to bar off, sent in by Ryland underscore 1313, 180, fakey pegs, cab out. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, okay, that makes sense. I'm dripping in sweat right now. And a lot of these, like, I could do, but this is obviously a teeny tiny 8-foot rail. I can't do a lot of tricks on an 8-foot rail. Tires switch bar, 937 underscore crank flip. Disclaimer, don't know if I'm actually gonna do that. I just learned switch bars. 180, fakey pegs, cab bar. Okay, I'll do that one instead of the first one, but I'll shout you out too. Elijah.James, so basically 180 pegs and then just a cab bar out instead of a regular cab. I'll just upgrade it right there. Pegs to whip, that's not coming on this little tiny 8-foot thing. Over pegs, hard 180 bar spin. I literally did that as like my warm-up trick or whatever. That was sent in by Lil underscore sat underscore nav, so there you go, I already did your trick. Crank eyes, I don't crank flip. Crank arm, hard one, okay. So this is what I'm talking about. Jake Calhoun underscore underscore said, crank arm, hard 1080 whip to helicopter. I've been in a helicopter, I can't helicopter. Smith manual bar, okay, your boy Hennessy said that. Maybe get that. Actually, nah, fuck that. Down whip 180 crook, fuck you. 180 crook sent in by underscore maverick underscore r underscore 13. I'll do that, it's pretty simple. And like I said, I'm not that street, so I don't know, like, how to do these tricks. I barely touch my pegs. Ice hard 180, I used to do those, I don't do those anymore. 180 crook, already got that. Switch ice regular one. Maybe, R-I-I-C-H-X-R-D said switch ice regular 180. Might be able to do that. We'll see, I'll try that. Switch footed 180 double peg. Nope. Hanger to crank arm. That one came up a lot. This one I see Ted Cowgill. All right, Ted Cowgill, I'll try that. Never done it. I used to try it. Well, it didn't end too well. A toothpick by Josh.DavidThompson. I could do that. See, a lot of the ones that I actually can do were too easy, and the ones that I can't do were way too fucking hard. There's no in between with you guys. All right, so I'm gonna get those out of the way right now. And if you're wondering why I was super zoomed in, because I think this angle is a lot weirder than if you just can't see my chin rolls. So that's that. Oh my fucking. Oh, that was it? Oh, why am I not throwing it? Oh, I'm a fucking bitch. What the? Another new line real quick. This isn't part of the program, but fuck it. Oh my fucking god. Grab your popcorn because this next one's going to take a while. Here's the problem with this trick. Every time I land, I run through a ton of gravel dust, rendering my tires literally useless. So we're gonna skip that one. Lorenzo in action, you're taking over with the pegs to switch bar, but since it's not quite as cool as a tie rod, we'll do switch pegs, switch bar, pegs bar, completely opposite. Oh, that was worst case, I fucking knew. I'm a really nice guy, until I can't do bar spins.
Oh, that's not bad.
Oh. Hey, count it. I have traveled a great distance to be here for this. Dylan is gonna finish the trick list, not on the Sabrosa rail. Oh, you got that. Oof. Oh, that would have been so good. Oh. Oh, what was that? Oh. Yes.
Shout out. I hate you.
Oh my god!